your name in for something like the Trust Scholarship, you understand that we're looking at a lot of different factors, including how well the applicant might fit.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do the calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zaraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zaraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. He'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zaraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zaraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Supposed to see everyone as the same. Let me ask you a question, Miss Marcano. You and I the same?
I don't believe so, no.
No, we certainly are not. But under the flag of equal rights, we're just supposed to ignore background. Advantages, cultural advantages that some folks just don't quite have yet. Now, these folks just aren't culturally there. It's a little hard to explain, but it's real easy to head out into the streets and march and sing and talk about equality and demand it from other folks and force them to give up something of their own in the process. Thing is, this isn't some Soviet bloc nation. This right here is the United States of America. You have to earn what you get. You have to prove yourself. And you can't expect folks to just accept that you're equal because you or some court or some preacher says so.
But that doesn't mean to stop trying. That's what this country is about, overcoming who you were before.
Well, right, of course. But until then, you can't ruin it for the rest of us. You can't demand the seat at the table until you've earned it. I mean, the alternative is to slide down that old red road to communism. Give everybody a shot, and if someone thinks that's wrong, well, they don't get any say in the matter. Before long, someone's coming into my house, taking half my belongings, and hand them out to any old person they come across. Oh, no. That's not how this country works. That's not why this country was founded. No, you've got to earn it and deserve it, folks. Well, that's all I have to say.
Dear listener, this is your good friend Remy Duvall, reminding y'all to tune in to Native Son.
Native Son!
On WBYU 620. Dear listener, this is your good friend Remy Duvall, reminding y'all to tune in to Native Son.
Native Son!
On WBYU 620.
I've been in this town so long that back in the city I could take it.
Scare you, boy.
I ain't creeping and crawling all up on you.
Just keep your eyes peeled in case this Alvarez guy legs out in this direction.
Come on, Alvarez. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Ain't gonna hurt you.
Speak for yourself. I get my hands on that little spick fuck,
and you...
I'm here to help you! Come here! Ven, se todo para la pinga! You understand English? See? I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right? If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him, he said he was sending a boat!
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone!
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call! Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot at getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is, in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Okay, that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
No. If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
Come here.
of them, I think.
Yeah, well, anyway, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me. Put a bullet in my head and still fucked Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Lincoln, what's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hit the lepers. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this. Thank you.